Hello, I'm Shikha Yadav. You're watching Agri Business News. Let's start with the latest updates. FMC Corporation India, through its community outreach program, Project Samarth, is empowering farming communities by supporting them with safe and clean potable water. Through this initiative, FMC India hopes to make safe and potable drinking water accessible to 2 lakh farming communities in India within the next 3 years. ECT, a privately owned independent enterprise, joins the Syntech Research Group. Dr. Khosrow Khodairi, CEO of Syntech Research, said, "We are extremely pleased to add ECT with its expert staff and facilities to the growing Syntech Research Enterprise. This and further acquisitions in the pipeline of 2022 are key in the expansion of Syntech's exotoxicology and regulatory services in Europe and globally." Agronomy team of CanBiosys holds field demonstration of its products, which help farmers improve soil fertility and control pests for over 3 decades. CanBiosys has worked with millions of farmers since 2005 to make the organic switch and encourage the use of natural methods to reverse the damage caused by the massive use of toxic chemicals in farming. Parle Products announces a hike in the prices of its popular products such as Parle G, Hide and Seek and Crack Jack. The reason being a substantial rise in the prices of raw materials such as sugar, wheat and edible oil. Parle Products senior category head Mayank Shah said that the company has increased the prices of biscuits and other products above Rs 20 and has reduced the grammage of below it to retain the attractive price points. Rubber Board to increase sheet rubber production and design scheme to compensate farmers in the domestic market. Farmers who sell their sheet rubber directly to rubber producer societies or rubber board companies will be eligible for the scheme with a $5,000 limit per individual farmer. K.N. Raghavan, Executive Director of Rubber Board, said in addition to the amounts disbursed under the scheme, this will also benefit rubber farmers who will be able to capitalize on the high prices prevailing in the domestic market. ITC eChopal's 12 Mahine Haryali initiative wins first prize for Outstanding Sustainable Farmer Income Enhancement in FICCI Sustainable Agriculture Awards. Company representative Sachin Sharma, Vice President and Head Channel and Dairy Operation of ITC Limited, received the award. Case Construction Equipment's plant in Pithampura receives the National Champions Platinum 2021 in MURI category award at the 11th edition of the CII National Level 3M competition for the implementation of lean manufacturing through the reduction of waste in the assembly line. Sandeep Mathur, Case Construction Equipment brand leader of India and SAARC, said, "We are delighted that our efforts have been recognized at the national level for the second time this year through the awards received by CNHI Pithampura team." CNH Industrial has been recognized with 2 Excellent Product Design Winner distinctions for its Steer and Iveco brand products in the German Design Award, the premier award of the German Design Council. The Terra CVT tractor from the company's agricultural specialist brand Steer wins in the industry category, while the T-Way from the commercial vehicle brand Iveco, designed for the most extreme off-road missions, has been recognized winner in the utility vehicles category. For more agri updates, keep watching Krishi Jagran Business. Thank you.